Good morning, and welcome to our next episode of Satisfactory. As we left off, we were working on our foundry. So, those are the three downspouts for our coal. What we could probably do is, let's go and bring these down. Send it out that way. And let's send it to right there. There and there. Over here, do the same thing. We will bring this one down to here. This one down to let's do there. All right, so that's iron. You're now stuck because everything up there is not working. So, we gotta get more iron and we gotta get more coal. So let's work on hooking up the other two irons. Let's go ahead and start again by going to see our doggos. And then I think we're gonna expand this, or we can just move our tractor over here. So we're gonna tractor coal over here. That's the plan anyway. Let's check our doggos. We got meat, iron plates, and you have heavy modular frames. Okay, we'll put the heavy modular frames in here. We'll save everything else. Actually, we'll put all the meats in here. Alright. First things first, iron. Then we're going to get the coal later. Not that one. And we have stuff for miners, right? Yes. We have 5 miners. We'll get a berry. Let's take the cart. We'll get off of it where the other iron mine is. Not there. Over this way. I really should make the berries up, but I'm gonna extend this foundation little street to 2 wide so I can do the tractor. The tractor won't fall off. This way. This is where I'm going to get off the cart. Pretty sure we have, how many, what, 2? Iron. I know we have 2 right here that aren't claimed. Okay. Put a miner here. And a miner. Here. All right. these guys are just gonna go. You're gonna get a power pole. We'll start you up. We'll just send you guys this way. Built is too long. Alright, let's go finish up the iron setup. We have plates. Nope, we don't have plates. We gotta get plates. Then this way here, we will probably end up going, taking these guys out. Take out the rails and put another side on. Put the tractors to go on. Now we're gonna build a tractor. Basically, go take the coal. Here is the let's send this to here, top one to there. It's gonna clip through here probably. Yeah. You're gonna go through the Alright. Then we need you to come down. How far can we go? Right about here? Yep. Okay. You go to there. You go to there. Next one, keep going this way, you stop around here, yep. You go to there, and then you go, you clip through everything, go there. Send you past it. I don't need to send you on top of it also. Or can we? You know what? Let's do that. Let's put another two on top. I'm gonna go right there. Top one. I'm gonna go right there. I was gonna add two to each. Two. And you're gonna clip through the foundation unless we bring it up higher. One, two. One, two. Two, okay. You go there. you go there, you go there, you go there. Top one to there. I have to bring this bridge higher because you're clipping through the, you're gonna clip through missing plates. Okay, let's go check out some plates. Some more plates and boink. The fun part is gonna get those belts up to the third floor. This one's already clipping through the foundation. You're gonna probably go over it. Second one. You go there. And top one, you're gonna go there. All right, now iron should be flowing. Yep, here it comes. Okay, now we get it up to the top level of this. Ah, I'm dying again. Let's get up here. Alright, you are gonna come this way. I'm gonna go into this one, and the top one, you're gonna go into this one, maybe. You know, go into this one? Yeah, sure. We're gonna do a little clipping. That's fine. It is what it is. We'll fix this later. Just gotta make sure that the iron gets here. It's on its way. Alright. Should we have done that part that way? Yeah, it's fine. It'll clip a little bit. Iron is sent up. Okay. Now we gotta get coal set up. And I'm gonna hurt. Nope. So let's go ahead and put a couple foundations here. What are we doing? Then we're gonna put a truck station right here. Oh, we're missing modular frames and rotors. Turns out, go to the second floor for for rotors, and our third floor for modular frames. Let's get some rotors. See if you're backed up yet. I don't think you are. Oh, you may be. The it time to make another? Yeah, it's time to make another storage unit. Organization, storage container. We'll take out this wall. Take out that wall. You go to there. Let's go ahead and take out 100 of these. There we go. Go put the walls back. One full storage container of rotors, two storage containers of the reinforced iron plates, and this should be modular frames right here. This is the modular frames floor. Let's just note this is rotors. Modular frames is the next floor. These guys are stuck because they're waiting on the reinforced iron plates. Let's grab a stack of 50. What are we trying to make? Oh yeah, truck station. All right. Go down our ladder. Nope. We'll just go down that way. Alright, the iron is going up. Being fed. Okay. Now we, like I said, we set up our coal. So, truck station. Surface is too uneven. Let's go there. We need three outputs. That's an input, input, output, output. That's for fuel, those are inputs. This needs to be output, okay. You know what we can do? We can do this. We can come down, actually, let's do a couple of foundations. This is how we're going to do it. We're going to do a merger. We're going to send it that way. So we'll send it. It'll go there. Alright, so you're gonna go around. You're gonna go into it. Then we'll do another one of that. Then we'll do a splitter. Not like this. One, do that one. Yeah, belt's too long. Of course it is. Oh, middle one. Okay. How far does it go? right here. All right, let's do a and we'll do four spawning ones next to it. Let's see if we can get it here this time. All right, conveyor to there. You. Delta too steep. Okay. We'll go up more. Up one. There we go. Alright, so we'll do three going into those belts. This side, that one, you, that one, and that side, you right there, you, to that one. All right, our truck stop is ready. It's just gotta be powered. Power line 4444444. There we go. We have power now. All right. Now let's make a truck. Let's open the bench. Let's make you fuel. All right. I don't think this is gonna work, but so we're gonna need to get over there. But open record menu. So all right. See how much we're gonna get over there. If we're gonna get over there with this. Actually, can we make a second truck station? Yes, okay. It's gonna hit all this stuff. Yep. Alright. Oh, don't fall off. Okay. So we gotta make our gonna update our track a little bit. The railing, okay. Let's do a 2 meter. Can we get over there? Okay. And we'll do a 6. We're just gonna take all this stuff out. All right. a little bit farther. Let's just start going. Can we cut this tree right here? We can, we just don't have any stuff. Huh. Alright, that is it for today. We will continue making the track and the we need iron plates anyway. We'll continue making the track and our setting up our coal tomorrow. All right. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and we'll see you in the next one. Deuces. I'm out.